We're also keeping a close eye on some breaking news in Canyon City. Right now, firefighters putting out some flames. This is at a home. You can see this picture here. This is after a huge explosion. This happened early this morning, Canyon City. This picture from KKTV in Colorado Springs shows all the flames. This is as crews were getting on scene there. We're hearing that one person may have been injured here. Evacuations around that area have now been lifted. We'll continue to watch this morning.